Wow, what is up, guys? Veda here, and I have to say that my mind is totally and completely blown right now. Because I just witnessed this guy right here go 501-8 on Havana Demolition. And basically, how I came across this, me and Kyle were playing Search and Destroy on Nuketown. And this guy comes in there and he's like, Veda or Kyle, do you know anybody that records? And I mentioned the fact that I had a PVR. So he was like, you guys gotta come check out this game with me in theater mode. This guy goes 501-8. He's one of my clan members. And, you know, initially me and Kyle were like, you know, what is this kid smoking? 500 kills? I mean, are you serious? And so we're like, you know, I want to really see if he's lying or not. So we went into a theater mode with him, and sure enough, this guy is just wrecking. Basically, it's the evil clan or something, and they're just pretty much a spawn trapping clan, I guess. I've never really even heard of one of these, but apparently what they do is they just find choke off points and they just spawn rape everybody. And I don't know, man. I'm at a loss for words. I didn't even know this kind of stuff. This kind of completely changes my view on Call of Duty. And if you think that this side that they're on and all these kills they're getting is crazy, just wait till they go to the other. I mean, I don't know, dude. I'm just kind of blown away. He said that in Havana for demolition, there's only like a few spawn points that they're actually able to spawn at. If you choke off the right points, then you can just pretty much go to town, and obviously that's what they're doing. But this side right here, man, this is where it gets pretty intense. He finds this little corner right here and just does work. But yeah, I'm just gonna stop talking now. I'm gonna let you guys just kind of see the raid for yourselves. I don't know if they have a YouTube channel, but if I find out, I will definitely put a link in the description, so please like the video for over 500 kills and under 10 deaths. I think that's pretty crazy. So yeah, I'll talk to you guys later. Peace.